So I think once you cut here, and then this is cut, all that will come off.